you know, it really is offensive.
Large spray-painted profanity and racist graffiti both outside and inside the Sigma Chi fraternity house just off campus on East Main Street near Kent State University. So vile, we have to blur it.
All over the house, all over the basement.
Chapter President Jimmy Gross says the brazen burglars broke in sometime overnight Sunday with members sleeping upstairs.
Alongside this area of the house, this is actually where they entered that we repaired it already.
They also covered up most of the offensive images and language while dealing with such a hateful message that included the N-word.
That's something that's very, very offensive to all of us, not just those that are African American, mm-hmm. but the fact that it was on our property where, you know, our friends, our brothers feel safe here, and then something like that gets broken into a
property. Especially when people are sleeping, because, you know, who knows how that could have went, my guys.
Sigma Chi advisor Tom Ross says the graffiti went far beyond any sort of college prank.
You know, this really crosses the line.
Kent City Police aren't commenting because the case is under investigation. But at a minimum, it appears the suspects could be charged with vandalism and breaking and entering. And some say it rises to the level of a hate crime because the offenders showed a clear bias toward African Americans.
I mean, we have black members in our chapter. They're all great kids. One of them's a veteran. So, you know, this only crosses the line, but I take it as a threat directly against those kids.
Now, the fraternity, known for friendship, good grades, and philanthropy, wants something else. Justice.
You know, it's definitely not something we would just brush under the rug because, like I said, it's very hurtful to us as a whole and as a Kent State Greek community.
In Kent, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.